to make a quick video because a lot of people are talking about how awful 2016 was. And I know that for some of us, it had its ups and downs, but some pretty cool things happened in 2016 for me. So one of them I wanted to talk about today is the opening of the Plus Bus. And that's where I'm standing. This is my little plus size consignment thrift store with Jen Wilder. And it's in a little part of LA that's right near Studio City, Glendale, Glassell Park, Hollywood, Highland Park, Silver Lake. If you've been to any of those places, if you've gone to Donut Friend, plus size girls, I know you. You are 10 minutes, 5 minutes from this awesome little gem. And I would love to have you stop by because we are doing this for the curvy community. We want you guys to have all of the fashion that you could possibly get your hands on. So let me show you around the shop really quick. On this side is your Buffalo Exchange Crossroads style shopping, which means that you can bring us your gently worn or never been worn, ordered online, never fit pile of clothes. Bring it to me. We'll give you store credit to trade or a little cash. And we've got all sorts of brands and you can try them all on in person. Now on this side of the store is where we have all of the most fabulous plus size brands that we can get our hands on and more coming. So we've got from Portland, Copper Union, look at these like amazing prints and fabrics, Society Plus, I don't know if you guys have heard of Babushka Boutique, one of my faves. Absolutely love 17 Sundays from Australia. Body Loves Cake, one of our friends V is curating this. Curves by Kimmy, if you need any sort of birthday, holiday, sequin situations, they've got you covered. And then lastly, Proud Mary. This corner is dedicated to the vintage lovers, the trend lovers, and curated by the amazing Jessica Hinkle, who's got an eye for fashion I can't even describe. Anyways, I just wanted to show you guys around really quick. If you're in SoCal, make sure to get your butt down here. If you're not, share this video with a friend who is. Come here when you're on vacay. We would love to meet you. We would love to see you. And we would love to have you shop at the Plus Bus.